They are out there in the World Wrestling Federation. What about Jake the Snake Roberts? He's got a hot confrontation going on right now with Ravishing Rick Rude. Jake is joined by his wife, Cheryl.
I mean, you think about it, man. How many people have been standing on a bridge or on a creek bank and decide, I'm going to jump in that water. That water's going to feel good. It's a hot summer day. And they jump in not knowing what is underneath the surface of that water. What is down deep? Is the current a little bit too fast? Is it moving too much? Is there something going to drag me down out of the murky darkness? What lives down there? That's what I'm talking about, Rude. You've just scratched the surface on me, my man. You see this mind, it trains, and it moves, and it does things a little bit different. There's no way out for you, brother. You jumped in the water.
For you, there is no way out.
Sorry.
Jake the Snake Roberts, joined there by his wife, Cheryl. And it seems as though she has become as involved in this matchup with Ravishing Rick Rude as her husband, Jake Roberts. We will have to see what impact that has on this matchup when the two meet.